Teenager is still in the hospital after being shot in Winston-Salem overnight. It happened around 4:30 this morning on 17th Street near 15th Street. Officers say it looks like the shooter drove away from the scene. Police say no one is in custody yet and they have not determined the motive. No word on how that victim is doing tonight.